They're here.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring, accompanied by Diana from Vancouver, British Columbia, one half of the Impact Women's Tag Team Champions, Cho C. Green.
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is going to be good.
Title is not on the line, but she knows a loss tonight will mean a future defense. She will be on her A game tonight.
And from Canada,
if this person spent as much time focused on their ring work as they do for standing up for what they believe in, and maybe be undefeated.
Corey, I think sometimes a person's courage and character speaks louder than their record.
Really? Show me the last time someone got a title match because of their courage and character.
She has stolen the show on many occasions, and I think she's planning on doing it again here tonight.
And here's a woman on a mission. She has the singular goal of being the most dominant superstar in the women's division, and she has no issue getting in your face about it either. She doesn't care who she has to run over. There is no second place for her in any competition.
But she will be dealing with a woman that has cruel intentions every time she steps into the ring. A woman who does not have her empathy and her vocabulary.
She adjusts it and reverses it. Driving the elbow. Cover. Shoulders are down. She kicks out with authority. She's still in this one.
The wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here. Relentlessly.
Showing her competition what a real superstar looks like. She's losing some steam now.
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet. This match could still go either way.
Uncorks another one. She seems to have gained the ability.
advantage here.
She continues to press forward.
Sent into the corner.
Running Bulldog.
Wicked roundhouse kick.
Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle.
Yes. Position it.
Top rope, heading up there. This is not gonna be good.
Could be catastrophic.
Superplex from the top.
Incoming.
And now she's giving us all a chance to bask in her effervescence.
At this point, this is incredibly ill-advised. You're in the middle of a match.
Three!
What a clothesline!
Ouch! These string of attacks are keeping her up her game.
Yeah, she keeps getting cut down at the pass.
She's got a little something extra left in the tank. Otherwise, she's in trouble.
Ooh.
Yes.
So ruthless.
This could do it. She kicks out in force.
What a gutsy performance.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
If it's locked in, it could be knocked down. Oh, man, what a double knee strike.
Right to that stunner.
Double chicken wing applied.
Two count?
That is firing your biggest shot, but leaving your prey left standing. Tied up. Submission time.
It's a dragon sleeper.
Submission locked in. Nowhere to go. Nowhere to go. Is she going to tap out?
How much longer can she hold on?
Fighting out of the dragon sleeper. Successful. Placing them into the corner.
She wants to be here.
Out of the ring, she has to mind the 10 count.
Oh, this is not good at all. The
pendulum backbreaker stretch. Putting the shoulder in jeopardy there. Sliding back in from the floor now.
And look at her, feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
She returns the favor there.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner, needs to recover. Face first.
Ready to count, Byron.
Here we go.
See the electric.
chair.
Nope.
Rolling elbow right on the mark.
What now?
Oh, yikes, a stomp to the guts.
Tenacious assault from her.
Maintain the aggression.
Oh, hard impact in the corner.
She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet.
She's looking highly.
Cutting her off there. Smart strategy.
Good timing with that reversal.
Ooh, look at her answering back.
Oh, right to the back.
It only gets a one count.
Not even letting the ref get to the two count.
If you're getting a victory like that, you gotta be feeling pretty good about yourself.
You could just sense the intensity in the air throughout this one.
Yeah, this win was well earned.